Hey y'all, so I'm doing a mini canvas painting and I decided that I wanted to paint a gazelle. And at first it was just gonna be a regular gazelle, but I wanted this gazelle to have a little bit of spice. So that's why I added, like, you know, a little suit, a heart-like ribbon, and I don't know, I just wanted to give this gazelle a little bit of spunk. So this is a little bit outside of, like, my comfort zone, and here it is. Bye!